Oh my, yet another victim of the disease.